Sarah. Kids can be tricky. There's not a whole lot of wrinkles and dimensions.
It doesn't necessarily have to be wrinkles in order to add character. Honestly, I kind of like doing kid portraits.
This tattoo is amazing. The face, you nailed his character, the likeness is totally there. I like how you went with the shadow underneath the chin. You went a little bit lighter. It kind of brings out the edge of the chin, which was a good call. It's awesome.
You gave yourself the time to really make it nice, very precise.
Well, you guys wanted to see precision.
Most people would have been lucky to pull off the face, but not very many people could have pulled off that shirt. It's a very good job.
I love the hair because I love the dimension. I love the layers. It literally looks like you can see the kid's haircut. You definitely pulled it back together. It's nice to see people take a hard shot. This is definitely your best tattoo up here.
Thank you, guys.